Guys, get insurance? Do you do insurance?
I tried to, man, but it's so damn expensive.
Yeah, I know. I'm paying like $250,
like out of your paycheck.
You know, I just don't see. I mean, I don't see what they expect us to do. I mean, they're only charging me like $60 or $70 out of a paycheck if I just use me. But $250 is over twice the amount. And all I'm trying to do is put my wife, she's now my ex-wife, but I was trying to just put her on it. Instead of being 140, it's going way up to 250. That's like three times the amount for just putting another person on there. And then, like, I thought Obama was going to, you know.
Did you try doing something outside of work, or is it kind of mandatory?
I mean, I haven't explored that yet. No. But I don't know, dude. I don't know what we're going to do. Do you like
Nirvana?
Love it, man.
Yeah, turn. I got this new song called Plateau. I'll turn it on. How much time do we have left until the end of break?
6-7 minutes, probably.
Are you sure? Because
do you think? I don't know. Maybe a little longer?
Yeah, but I don't have to go back.
I don't understand. I mean, $250 for two people. If I do one person insurance, if I just do myself single, right, they're going to charge me $70 for that. 70, okay? If you take 70 times two, that's 140. But 250, that's like three times for two people. And like, we voted for Obama so that we could have affordable insurance. But I can't even put her on my insurance. Like, you know, and she's been diagnosed with like fibromyalgia or whatever.
Does it have to do with the price?
No, I don't know. It's just a ridiculous amount. Like, if they would take $250 out of each paycheck, we'd have nothing. So I have to not have her on insurance. You know? Like, I have a better chance of just doing my pets and me and leave her out of it, you know? But she got a job at a grocery store, but we're split up. I mean, the whole thing. Hey, do you like Nirvana?
Yeah.
But, you know, I mean, like, $70, I mean, that's just one person. But if you look at, like, 70 times 2 is 140 for insurance. Like, I couldn't even keep her on the insurance, you know? Like, we're talking, I mean, yeah, well, no, it's, I mean, that's reasonable. But $250, that's, like, out of each paycheck? I can't do that. I'd have to leave her alone. I have a better chance of covering my pets and leaving me out of it, you know? It's like, I can't have myself. I mean, I can put myself on it, but if we do both of us, we're just completely broke.
So wait, that's not even like a monthly thing? That's like every paycheck?
No, I think that's... Oh, it is a monthly
thing.
It's still a monthly thing. When we're only getting like $19,000 a year, there's no way I can keep her on it. She's got like fibromyalgia. I have to let her go. She's gone. You know, I can't afford her, you know? Do you think somebody killed Cobain, or do you think that he killed himself?
Question of the century, right? I don't know. It's
you know, the obsession with his death is really weird. Like, I don't smoke, but anyway. the obsession with his death is amazing. It's like James Dean, you know? Like, people were obsessed with his death. You know, I was always, like, looked at it like, did Brando loosen James Dean's brakes, you know? It's like, did Courtney Love actually put the gun to his head and blow his head off, you know? It's like, I would say...
hire someone to do it or something.
I don't think that. I think he did it. I think he killed himself, but...
it's just a new generation of that, though. Every generation has to have their idol, their, you know, tragic circumstance.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to fucking go and get something to eat, dude.
That's what lunch breaks are for, my friend.
Yeah, I try not to smoke, you know. I don't know, dude. I mean, this fucking thing's killing me, man. This whole insurance thing. I just don't know where it... I'm just gonna have to drop it, period. You know, just cover my pets or something, you know. It's just weird, you know, it's like... I think he did kill himself, you know? I think he did kill himself. I mean, some people think that he was murdered, but I think that's just a cop-out. Like, I don't think he really was, you know?
Well, he always talked about joining the 27 Club.
You know, there's something that he does with his voice that it's like, it goes up, and it kind of like, it goes up to like, he goes like, you know, it's like a country and western kind of like, ribbon that he points on the very end of his voice. He'll go up like, you know, and like, I seen like people try to imitate it, and it's like they can't get that girly pubescent kind of lift in their voice, you know, because he was such a weak person, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Like, oh, kind of like have that kind of like lift that goes. It's like a little ribbon, you know. It's like a little ribbon that, like, twists at the very end of the... You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That was kind of his signature thing, too. That, you can hear it in every song that they sing and every song that they do.
Like a glottal stop is like... that's when it stops. You're not, like, when you're talking, you're like you know? And then, like, it's not rasp. It's not a rasp. It's like a perfect
crescendo. I don't know
how to explain it
without the... you were doing the singing. I know what you mean, though.
Yeah,
I know exactly what you mean.
It's like a little lift, and it goes like... You know, it's like a... You know, it's like a curl. It's a little accent, you know? It's like a... Only certain people's voice can do that, you know? But...